What are the differences of CT simulation from a diagnostic CT? Although CT simulation and diagnostic CT use the same CT scanner to acquire images, the images from the CT simulation are used by the radiation oncologist for the planning of radiation treatment, while the images from the diagnostic CT are used by the radiologist to interpret or to diagnose a patient condition. Also, immobilization devices are used to position a patient during CT simulation. Beam on.